Let's unpack Craftvatika Rangoli colors that are recently bought from Amazon. Its MRP is ₹499, but I got it at a discount price of ₹329. Rangoli is derived from the Sanskrit word Rangavali. Rangoli is an Indian art which precedes sculpture and painting. It is both an auspicious and a preliminary necessity in any religious rituals. Rangoli is one among the richest Indian arts. Rangoli colors not solely add a tinge of color to the encircling atmosphere, but conjointly unfold happiness, tranquility, and peace of mind. Drawing in rangoli during festival occasions is a tradition that has been handed down from generation to generation in India. This contains a set of 12 multicolor rangoli color bottles with nozzle. It is usually made during Diwali or Deepavali, wedding, Onam, Pongal, and other Indian festivals. Color is made of sawdust. These colors are eco-friendly. Rangoli is a native of Indian culture and is used in every festive occasion to decorate one's house. These colors spread positive vibrations within the environment and make to lively and entertaining. It also signifies a warm welcome for visitors. Many traditionalists also believe that drawing of rangolis on the floor near the main doorway of the house warded off evil spirits. Methods. Please cut front nozzle with knife. If you need larger hole, please cut around 4 mm front part of the nozzle. And please follow the instructions that are given on the box. Cut at least 70% of the front nozzle with knife or more if need larger hole and free flow. Vocal for local, made in India, no harmful chemicals, prepared by local women entrepreneurs in Rajasthan. It's an initiative to empower women. So I hope you enjoyed watching the video. The link for buying the product is given in the description box. Do check it. Thank you for watching it. Do subscribe to my channel for further such videos. Thank you so much.